Bullying at Club 10, part 3.
Go, Rick.
Thank you.